Welcome to Wudang Kung Fu Basics. Just some basic training. And here we go. Get ready. All right. Running. Shoulders relaxed. Jump. Wrists. Running. And high knees. Go. Again, go. Okay. Jump. Shoulder wide, and go back. And forwards. Alternate, which hand crosses on top? Okay, shoulder wide stance, and go. Turn the waist, not the hips. Don't let that inside knee collapse. Okay, and go cross the back and try to slap your knuckles behind your back. Jump. And we'll just do just 5 push-ups. Slowly, full push-ups, go. Okay, come back. Running. And knees and arm, go. Okay, jump, and just chest and shoulder, change. Okay, run. And 5 push-ups. And go. Okay. Running. And high knees, go. Okay, five more push-ups. And five more. And knees and arm, go. Okay. Feet together, go down. Fingertips pushing up and shake out. Shake out. Okay, run. And just wide by softly with three steps. Go. Legs straight, all the way straight, but softly. Run. Quads, left side, go. Knees together, legs together, hip forward. Okay, change. Knees together, legs together, hip forward. Jump, wrist, shoulder wide, forwards, alternating wrist, and back, alternating wrist. Shoulders loose. Push-ups. And go. 10. Again, wide by, softly. you're coming. Nice circles, crossing and then around. Okay, run. Shoulder wide, hips. Change. And sink, waist. Not the hips, just the waist. Arms relaxed, swinging, sliding. And okay, feet together, down. Might as well just go back, just do a little stretch before the next one. Back straight. Looking forward. Try to get your elbows down. Try to get your forearms down, palms down. And grab your toes. Back straight. Okay, and let's do some butterfly while we're down here. Pull yourself in and then push your knees down. Just gently pressing, like flapping the wings. Keep your back straight, push your belly button forward. Keep your lower spine straight with the rest of your back. Not too hunched over. Chin up. And just mirror. Yoga stretch. Okay, change. Straight. Just pull that leg towards your chest, towards your shoulder. Okay, good. Stay down. Turn over. Plank. Shoulders above your wrists. Okay, and just come down gently. Not too much weight on the legs, knees, but just get those feet flat, top of your feet flat. And cobra, looking up. Push the hips down towards the ground. can relax the elbows just a little. Don't lock them. And we can come into this. What's it called? Is this the bowl? Okay, and just come around on your toes, and we're gonna do some squatting. Try to get your heels flat. Back straight, chin up. Palms down, open, feet pointing forward, just stay low, grab your elbows, sink. Bouncing. And get the left ankle, one hand on the outside of the foot, chest down to the chest, your shoulder down to your leg. Chin down to your knee, go 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back to the center. Right side. Try to keep your elbow low to the ground. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and center. And you can just use your fingertips, bring your feet in slowly. And palms down, and squatting. Down and just coming up nicely, running. Shoulder wide stance, we're going to do the cross stance basics. So turning to the left side first, ready, go, and down, stay down, go down all the way, and up. Slowly and turning, pivot on the toe, step in a little, down all the way. And try to come up without pressing on your knees, just engage your legs. Heel, pivot on the toe, little step down all the way, sink. Coming up just with your legs. Pivot, shoulder wide, heel, toe, step, adjustment, sink, and up, center, go, step, toe, down, up, pivot, heel, toe, down, stay there, sink, and up, center, down, go, keep going, down, go, keep going, down, and up, running. Jump. Feet together, and step out. Mahabhu, stretch it out. Remember, come up, turn the waist, look over your shoulder, turn the neck, and then back down. Pushing off with the opposite hand, close to the knee, and down. Turn the waist, turn from the neck, look over, and change, and keep going. Slowly. Shake out. Change. Wide by. Bit. Stronger, higher, faster. Okay, run. Hips, change, feet together, down, and palms down, open, and squatting, trying to get the heels flat, back straight. Palms down, open up, come up. Okay. Feet together, sinking, stepping out. Mabu, left side, gombu. And cross the hand over. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10, heel up, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and interlock, go, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and come up slowly. Run. Feet together and sink and control. Mabu. Gombu, right side. Ready. Remember here, this thumb behind the back, pushing the hip. This the opposite hand should be like this. Pushing the hip forward, hand crosses over. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Heel up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Interlock. 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And come up. Jump. Turn down. Push-ups. Go. Do 10. Hold the plank. Stay low. Just come around and squat. Back straight, chin up. And left side. Fubu. And go. One, two, three, four, five. Look to the horizon. Seven, eight, nine, ten. Stay low. Stay low. Elbow on the knee, hand behind, and ready. Go. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And stay low. Hands in front. You can put the pressure, weight on your hands off the legs, but stay low. And again. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Hands in front. Put some pressure on the hands. Elbow in the knee. And ready. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And hands in front. And elbows in the knees, and squatting. And put the hands behind, and sitting, and open, and elbows down, forearms down, palms down, back straight, chin up, pull your toes towards you. And grab the toes. Okay. And cross-legged. You can just end with a little minute or two. Just close your eyes and breathe. Rest your palms on your knees. Back straight. Okay, good. Good job. Thank you. And see you next time. Coming up slowly, carefully. Just shake it out. And now you can do your Tai Chi 28, your Tai He, or your Bagua, and enjoy.